I mean, that's my bin bag look, isn't it? That's my makeup from that week.
Oh, yeah. He hasn't got a lash on you.
No.
He looks like, what's his name? What's her name? He looks amazing.
He looks like Susie Sue and the Banshees.
What was her name in Corrie? Alma. Alma? No, it's Alma. When she went into Bad Girls, yeah. Remember?
Looks a bit like Dorian from Birds of a Feather.
Dorian from Birds of a Feather. Yeah, we need bigger lashes. We need to overdraw that lip.
Yeah, the lip's not big enough. And it's also like, because it's white round the bottom.
Yeah.
So it's, you need to have a dark bit of
somebody. He looks a bit like a young Paul O'Grady with black hair in the face.
A little bit, Paul, yeah. Andrew Garfield is tiny, but yeah. he looks
a bit quite big here.
Chunky here, which isn't a bad thing. I mean, look at me, I have balloons in strappies. But I'm not sure, is it, what kinds of look is it going for?
I think he's trying to go like Madonna,
I think it's the best of the three so far.
I mean, that's my bin bag look, isn't it? That's my makeup from that week.
Oh, yeah. He hasn't got a lash on you.
No. See,
you're not wearing a lash.
It's the way to do it. It's the way to do it.
No, but the hair isn't a million miles away.
Now again, let's just look very closely here.
This is quintessential
British old school.
Oh, this is quintessential. You've asked a makeup artist who's never done drag in their life.
Yeah.
Or doesn't know anything about drag makeup, and they go, oh, we'll have a go. And then you go, whoa!
What have you done to the wig? The hair's good.
No, can't
yeah, the wig's nice. Lovely. The wig's really nice. The jewellery, horrible.
He looks 4 times older than he actually
is. He does. But the brows haven't been done properly, yeah. And there's no cut crease. Because he's got that slightly hooded lid, you have to either black it out or you have to really cut it.
I know a drag queen called Bette Rins, and
oh yeah,
Bette Rins. And she's like, yeah, he looks, he's like a 70-year-old drag queen about to go on stage, and people are going to be throwing pint glasses at him and stuff.
Oh, it is. Ever since you've said it, is Johnny Depp? It's, yeah.
She's a bit crystal as well, you know, because it's playing with that.
Yeah.
It's not really drag. Well, drag.
And I like
that kind of bit between.
She's used a headscarf to cover the fact she's wearing a hard front.
And then she's used these ruffles to hide the fact she's got no bra or tits in.
Yeah, I mean, with blatantly showing muscle on the back, maybe something to cover that. But he's showing his tattoos. I show my tattoos in drag.
I think it's like going to Asda or something.
I think the look is good, but I don't think the makeup's quite right.
Well, I've never been with anyone in drag, but Johnny Depp could be dressed as Mr. Blobby and I'd do it, you know what I mean?
Yes.
Now, I've got one thing to say about this. Cher did this 30 years before this.
She did Elvis,
she did it for music video, and she did it at the VMAs.
She did. VH1
Early 90s.
Yeah, so I think I absolutely love this, and it brought it right up to date. But I think you look. And Cher also did Drag King when she did the whole of West Side Story when she played all the characters.
Yes, she did.
Yeah, so yeah, Cher is like, she's such a trendsetter. And
but I remember this, and but with Gaga, she stayed.
Oh, the characterisation.
Yeah, it's brilliant.
And she even fell off the piano at this.
And she played like a drunk Italian.
Yeah. So amazing, yeah. Lady Gaga, we love you.
Yeah, absolutely.